祝你啊生日快乐，啊祝你啊生日快乐，祝你啊生日快乐，祝你啊生日快乐，哎呀哎呀罗地啊，嘿，嘿呀罗地嘿，嘿。小小一个感想吼，我一年一摆我拢会好。我感觉讲，咱人类的出世哦，就是要为着死亡做准备。刚才你会问讲，我是安怎有这个庆生会讲这款话？其实咱基督徒甲别人无同，死亡无可，是一个 new life 的开始。我为了将来的见，就是咱的主耶稣，感听我的迄个羞愧感，所以看我还阁有身躯的时阵，要来多多礼拜上帝。我肯定将来我见到主耶稣的时阵，我一方面欢喜，一方面会忧愁。忧愁是因为我一世人无得上帝，还阁无够命。我相信上帝会保佑我，会挽留。因为无论我做任何代志，我拢有甲上帝肯定。无论我伫钓鱼，还是我伫佚佗，还是我伫探亲，还是我伫读政治、经济、社会，另外一个国家，我拢甲上帝肯定。因为一切的 knowledge 拢皆是对上帝来，希望咱大家努力来明白咱的上帝，将这个福音传出去。
So from the moment that we're born, we plan for our death. You may be wondering why I'm talking about this, about the afterlife on my birthday. But it's because we're Christians, and we, as Christians, we're different from non-Christians. We're not afraid of death. We understand that death is the beginning of a new life. I know that I will see the Lord in the future, and this gives me hope and a spirit of thankfulness. This is the reason why I'm spending more time now while on earth.To know him on a deeper level. I know that once I meet him face to face, I will feel happiness and godly fear. Fear because I know that a lifetime on earth is inefficient to understand. However, I know that God, I believe that God will help me use my time wisely. I believe with him as I pray to God consistently every day. And no matter what I do, whether I go out fishing, whether I sexy, whether I visit my friends, my family, talk about politics or economics, or just adapting to life living in another country like Canada, I've tried to communicate with God. I know I'm doing this because God is the ultimate head of everything. It is my hope that everyone will make it to get to know God and preach the gospel to them.